Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more of this year's Super Mario World Central Vanilla Level Design Contest collaborative hack thing, which after last time was like, this is going to be fun. We're still here in yieldy grass now. That's right, I can't start looking around the map, whatever. 75th place, Lightning Lands by Sa Mario. This might be a thing. There's no dragon coins, and hello? Traveler's tips. Any area that is not grassed is not solid, and you will fall through it. Be careful traversing these electrified lands. Very interesting. So yeah, it's lightning. This is the joke. This is the gimmick. There's lightning. And sometimes it doesn't spawn right because of limitations in the sprite limit thing. Whatever. This is nothing more than... But again, you know what? Other than the fact that this is a pretty generic concept, I mean... It's not that bad. I mean, despite the fact that it only got 75th... Probably in part because of the fact that some of the lightning's not spawning correctly. Or... What is going on here? Look at this. The lightning bolt is glitched on the thing here. That's not supposed to happen. I'm pretty sure. You've done well, person who made this level, Sa Mario. And there's a dragon coin down there. Despite the fact this level was advertised as not having them. Nuts to it, I'm going for it. Oh, no. I'm going for it. Can I get it? I want it. Me wants it. I said I want it. I want it. I just wanna get it just to be like, hey, look at this. You told me there were no dragon coins here. Right, what? Maybe that's a joke. Just, hey, look at this. I said there was no dragon coins, but look at this one. You can't get to it. Haha. Very nice. Nice stuff, nice stuff. There's also been a distinct lack of lightning lately. Remember when this level was about lightning? I haven't seen any in forever. Hey, Charlie, how you doing? Oh, you were, that was a mistake. Yeah, I just spawned in the guys. Except I didn't, because it was like one. Where is... It's supposed to be Super Koopas coming at me from all sides now. What's going on? Why for they not... Hey, look, there's another dragon coin that, let me guess, I can't get to, right? Probably not. That's why, I guess, there's no dragon coin counter, because you can't actually, you know, get them. Seems to be the issue at hand. But again, you know what? It was a clean level. Wasn't that incredible. Maybe that's why I got 75th. But it was a thing. That works. The POW Perspective by The Other Guy 25, 23rd. So this is going to be something. This could be pretty darn sporty. It is a P-Switch right there. That's where Rex right here. Hey, oh, hey, come back here. He wants that. All right. I sense... Is a P-Switch run? Is that what's going on here? Is this a... Some kind of a... P-Switch run? What was the point of hitting the P-Switch? Oh! Alright, that was a mistake. What's the point of hitting the switch? Oh! That's the point of hitting the switch. That's cool. Alright. Okay. But okay, I can still stand on it, I just can't see it. That's cool. All right. You've officially won me over. Congratulations. Have a cookie. What's the point of coming up here for? Can I just go down there? What difference does it make? Oh. Want the P-Switch off to get down here. I see. I see what you're trying to do here. I understand. It's like all... cool and stuff. Boosh. This is nothing short of an awesome frickin' level concept. You are perhaps some kind of awesome guy person thing. What is going on here? Ah! There be pipes! Oh, there's a dragon coin down there. I think I'd like that. Thank you! Oh. No. Screw that. I'll take it with me. That's what I'll do! Just my mic while I'm at it. Alright. Awesome-tastic. It's the midpoint. See, now I have an extra P-switch. Somehow. It's pretty great. You know, if I happen to mess up and put myself in a position where I would need another P-switch. God damn it. Hit the button. That is cool, though. You are... The things you can do with vanilla resources include making sections of land that are invisible unless you hit a P-switch. You are, you know... Why didn't Miyamoto think of this? Why did it take... The music did not reset like it was supposed to. Amusing. Here, I have another one. Yes, the music... Uh-oh. Oh, damn it. I want that dragon coin. Boosh. Seems to be the one thing here. The music is not resetting. For some reason. Not that that's a major issue, unless you... You know... Don't like the sound of things. Or in this case, the sound of... Okay, can we just reset this? Thank you. That's better. Pretty sure that was going faster and faster and faster still. Heh, I'll take the free one-up, thank you. Because I'm awesome like that. That's cool. Why can't you people make more levels like this for your hacks? That was awesome. Before Brightness by TCDW, 50th place. Alright. What you got? What do you got? You got some stuff here. We got fish. We've got some interesting shading. It's kind of like, I guess, before darkness, get it? So it's kind of like late after, it's like early evening thing. Something up here? Nothing up here. What was the point of that? Go ahead. No? Fine. Screw you then. I gave you the chance, Cannon. You didn't take it. Don't want to take it? That's fine by me. Boosh. Uh-oh. Let's just get rid of that little issue, shall we? Oh. Thought I had to make a big jump. Did not have to make a big jump. Hey, Charlie. Cool beans. Anything up here? Ooh, maybe. Maybe. Or not. There was nothing there. It was just a thing that existed. Hey there. That one'll shoot. Alright. Whoop. Cool stuff. Hey, look, it's a vine. I don't mean social media vines either. What the fuck? Alright. Whoa, what the shit happened here? That disappeared completely. Okay. The hell? Oh, there it is. Alright. I got a cape. That's pretty great. I like capes. Capes are good. As you know them... Oh, hey, okay. I don't know how that worked. I have no idea how I survived that. I'm not going to ask questions. Where do I go from here? Alright. Don't put blind jump in your level, game. Come on. Your game level thing. Hey, there's a buzzy beetle. Over land. Well, there you go. That was... Actually, pretty good. Again, I said it last time. Like, if the levels in the bottom half are this solid, then I can't wait to do the top 10. Those are gonna be awesome. Pipe Path by Snowshoe in 32nd. See, we got a Lakitu in a tube. Hey, mushroom spawning out of a bush. Because as we all know, mushrooms grow on bushes. They're not their own thing. Take this. Hey, look, a vine. Again, like reiterate, not the social media construct. No. We're not putting goofy little, you know, spiny guys in my game experience, please. There's a cannon here. Whoa, that's an extendo pipe. That's pretty great. I only have one dragon coin so far. That concerns me. Oh, this looks dangerous. Perhaps that's why the old school goofball, cornball music's here. Hey! Come here. Just so I can remove you from existence, please. Alright. Am I looking for a vine or something, or...? I've been away from my star power to disappear here, because, you know, I kind of need it to get this. Whoa, extendo pipe, please. I'm just... Oh, okay, come on, guys. Where am I going now? This is completely different from what I was advertised beforehand. Oh, sweet remix. Sweet remix there, bro. Have I just completely... No, I did not completely screw myself. The fudge? Well, I have missed dragon coins, which means I'm going to do this again. Does it have two exits? No. The fuck? Okay. Not exactly sure what just happened here. I was promised one thing, and I was given something completely different. Those pipe path would kind of implicate that there's things to do here. I'm just going to respawn the shell rather than... rather than be a guy and try to be ballsy and grab a thing. I'm unsure of what just occurred here. So there's multiple exits, despite the fact that there's only technically one? Is that what's going on here? And if you want all the dragon thingies, you gotta be hilarious and not go in that pipe, apparently. Oh, here's the second one. So you do go up here to do things. There's a distinct possibility that maybe I needed the guy to give me a thing. Except I didn't, because there's nothing up there except stuff. So, you know. Whoop! I need that thing. Oh, get out of that. I'm thinking maybe there's a thing up here. Which I have now lost out on my ability to get, I think. Oh, maybe not, because... I'm just gonna annihilate those guys, and I'm gonna... Hey. Hey. Come here. Hwa. Ow. Worth it. Worth it. There's nothing up there. Can I go in this pipe instead? Yes, I can! Here's probably where the thing is. What the hell is going on now? I'm in a very pipe-shaped construct place. It's pretty great in and of itself. Alright. So it's the idea here... And then I'm gonna come out... Ah! Right there. There we go, that's better. That's better. I know I don't need them, but I'm choosing to get them anyway, because you give me the little thing. Alright, that's nice. I guess this is the last level of this world. Ironically enough, entitled Wholly Unnecessary by Faraday111, 39th place. Whoa. Techno, frickin' electro time here. Drop the bass. Drop the frickin' bass on this bad boy here. I'm saying. Oh, that was a bad idea. Alright, hey, no! Okay, undo that. Undo that. That never happened. You never saw that. Wholly unnecessary. Get it? Because there's holes, I guess? Is that the joke? There's holes in the floor. Ow. Is that the joke? I'm inclined to believe exists in this level. Oh! Hello. Hello, hole. How you doing? That's pretty great. There we go. Oh, this is another remix. This is another remix, okay. How many of these am I gonna experience about the playing of this particular contest hack thing? You are a guy. Or a girl, possibly. I don't know. We shall find. I guess that's up to you. That's up to, however you were brought into this world. As a guy or a girl, or your choice, depending on, you know, thing. I'm putting my foot in my mouth on that one, so I'm gonna shut up now and continue on. I'm gonna notice stuff. That's a pipe here. Nothing in it. Anything up there? Anything up there? Oop, nope. Uh-oh. Alright. I probably don't have time for this nonsense, do I? Does this need to exist as a thing? So I've only got 2 Dragon Coins so far, and I'm only just now at the midpoint? I'm a little concerned for my time here. Just saying. May have reason to be concerned. Well, I do have a cape now, that's pretty fantastic. Oh, I missed the thing, okay. Can we not miss the thing? That'd be great. Dragon coin up here. Oh, statue, why? No! Statue, why? I blame the statue for that. Now it's like the Party Down remix. Remix of a remix, here you go. Speed remix. A lot going on here. I don't need that mushroom. Appreciate it, though. Appreciate the thought, but I don't really need it. Where is the... Oh, there it is. As I do, in fact, would like to have it... God damn it! Jump! Clock's ticking. I have 50 seconds. I gotta hurry the hell up here. I gotta hurry the hell up here. It's just... You didn't give enough time, did you? I am about to run out of it. Oh, there's a gold orb, never mind. 22 seconds to spare. Fantastic. I'm gonna speed this up for the sake of posterity. Nice. So there you go, that's a world right there. Okay. I think that's the top 10. I'm pretty sure we can go look. I think this is the top 10. Yeah. Those would be the top 10 levels, or most of them. That's probably the top 10. This is probably the bottom 10, right? Yeah. That's the bottom 10. Okay, so we'll do those 10 last. We'll do, like, these 10. We'll do the 20 of these, like, at the end. We'll do these 6 worlds here first. Actually, there's another world over this way first. Or did I already do this? No, I didn't. There's also a switch palace over here, which might be useful, so... Signs are useless in 40th by Level Engine. That's a familiar name. I think we've played one or two of his games before. Or his or hers, or their games before. Go left. I can't go left. You're lying to me. Why for you lie to me, game? Thought we were on good terms. Ow. Thought we were on good terms here. I did the same thing twice. That's just silly. It's ice water. It's icy water, but it doesn't kill you. Fuck! Why is that there? As that is a perpetual problem zone. How do I get around the saw? Well, apparently I don't. That's what I do. God damn! I want it. Why is that in the way? There we go. Could be a little more. Gonna be a little more. You know. Reasonable. I'm gonna slide into Charlie's face here. Go left. I can't go left. We already established that there's nothing to the left. I appreciate the sentiment, but I can't go left. Ow, fish, why? Why you gotta be a guy there, fish? Come on. Stop telling me to go left! I can't go over there! Okay, I am just murdering myself off of everything. So, I'm not here. Whoop! Oh. Could you put a few more chainsaws around? That's a wall. I guess I have to go up here. And again, telling me to go this way. I can't go that way. What the fuck? Alright, these are unique. Whoa. Remember, if you look at something and say, ah, that doesn't look normal. Remember, vanilla resource. This is in the ROM somewhere. That was never destined to work. Hey there. Cannon, how you doing? Cannon, please. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I turned around. What the fuck? Alright. Alright. I tried to run away. I could not. I was frozen in place by sheer fear, terror, and everything else. God. Chainsaws, why? Okay, come on, me. Yeah, we've played level engine games before. This is what you're used to. Thank you. There we go. That's better. Doing that. I still only have one dragon coin. Is that good or bad? It's probably bad. Whoa. Ha ha. That's to you, munchers. That was a good job. I'm proud of my... you're not Anna Kitty. You're not Anna Kitty? What are you doing? What? What? There we go. You are not Anna Kitty. You don't do his stupid gimmicks. Come on. Wall. His wall-breaking gimmick. That's... Anna Kitty wants his thing back, I think. Possibly. Well, let's do it this way. That didn't work. Yeah, see, I need to spin jump off the pipe because you're a silly dum-dum head. That didn't work. Whoa, there we go. Get my little dragon coin shaped object. Well, this is scary. This is something. Something, alright. What exactly? What? I have no idea. I shouldn't. I just don't know. Hey. Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! How do I platform? God damn. Mario! How do I get off of this without murdering myself? There. Almost like that, but better. Alright. Yeah, because remember, level engine makes tough games, remember? Son of a bitch! There we go. Ha! Fuck you. That's to you, sport. Oh, boy. Whoa! Bullet bill, please. Okay. It's all good now. It's all good now. I hope. If I... P-switch. I have missed a dragon coin. I think in this case I can make an exception. Remember, they're not necessary. I don't know where the last one is, so... I can't be bothered to worry about it, because I don't want to play that one again. So I'm going to go over here instead, to the Green Switch Palace by Jack the Spades. This one was added for personal humor and such. Really? The whole point of this is to knock the silver coins down. That's a slight annoyance. I don't think you could possibly ever get them all. Also has... sick remix of the Switch Palace music. guys are some cool, you know that? And the power of the switch you have pushed will turn heh into heh. I bet you feel so accomplished. Yes, I do, as a matter of fact. Thank you very much. My feeling of self... It's the only way I can feel self-accomplishment anymore is by doing things like that. So if you don't mind, I'm going to move on to this red level. Crystal Reef Garden by Gemini Rage in 20th place. With two exits. What the fudge? Okay, this is... It's a shell. Why do I have a shell for? Do I need a shell? I don't want the shell. I'm not going to take the shell. I'm going to hope... some capacity. Oh, boy. I want that mushroom. I want that mushroom. Give me that mushroom! I'm hoping some capacity that... You know, I could just wait for it to spit that little... spit its little Koopa child out, but that'd be no fun. Maybe needing to take the thing up a tube is... No, because, look, there's this. I get strong Donkey Kong vibes off this music, but it's not actually Donkey Kong. Which, therefore, makes it really good, so... You should be proud of yourself on that. If this was the Vanilla Music Design Contest, I'm sure you'd probably be towards the top of the board. Why is there an underwater Pokey? Why are Pokies underwater? That makes... That's not a thing... Last time I checked. He's guarding that dragon coin, so you gotta kill it. No, it's... It's another... music remix. Remix? I need a P-switch. That's probably a secret exit, so... Again, sense of entitlement there. Where's my... Okay, those are turn blocks right there. I think I know how to get the secret exit, guys. I gotta hit one of them with a well-placed throw block. Uh-oh. That's a bad decision. How the... Oh, here's how. I know how. You take one of these, you just freaking murder that guy, and then you go about your day like nothing happened. See, it's pretty great. Then you're going to repeat the process with this guy here, because he's kind of cock-blocking my path here, and I don't appreciate it much. It's a shell here. Shell seems to have a use. It's called hitting that. What? Underwater shells are fireproof somehow. Okay, that's a thing, I guess. That happened. Shells. What's the point of giving me all these Koopa shells? I'm never going to use them. You're real funny there, guy. A lot of little rooms and stuff. Okay, the water's green. The water is green. We've entered a very high algae concentrated area thing here. Boosh. I'm going to just hit a Pokey in the face because I can do that. Alright. What? How do you get that out of there? Unless there's a horse somewhere. Underwater horse? That'd be a thing. Whoa, easier sport. There's a lot of shells around, but I don't see any underwater aquatic horse life. Nothing there. That's just... Ow. Ow. That's just a lot of pain and suffering for me. You know, I appreciate it. And I can respect that, but... Doesn't mean I have to like it. Where's... There's this... I guess I got all the dragon coins. That's pretty great. That's pretty fantastic. I approve. And there's the goal. Goal! Alright, great. Sweet. That's one exit. Let's get the other one and then call it a day here, shall we? So I need... some capacity or another. Take this shell. I'm gonna... play the fast-forward key here. The miracle of childbirth will occur. And this shell's mine. For as long as I can keep it around. which probably in my case won't be very long, knowing my luck. Mario, off the slope. Okay, we're in business here. Uh-oh. There'd be some fishies around here. That's pretty scary. It's pretty scary indeed. I don't like it. That's enough of the fishies, please. Where was the thing with the blocks and stuff that I needed? Well, this is a problem. I'm gonna have to wait for Mr. Poke Guy to get out from under the thing here. Alright, just put the thing down. Put the thing down. Let's play fast forward again because I can do that. For the sake of just keeping things moving here. Moving on along here. Alright. Somewhere over here, in one of these here boxes should be. I've completely screwed that up. Hey, look, it's a P-switch, just like I thought. Alright. Awesome. Awesome stuff. And I take this up here. Because remember there was a thing. I gotta hit a thing. It's pretty great. Let's do that, and then you go like this. Right? This is the secret thing, correct? Ah! It's a larval horse. Remember how I said I could use a horse at some point? Look what I have found here. There better be more than five things, because I could seek the mushroom. I don't want to do that. I did it anyway. Fine. Alright, whatever. Yoshi, turn around. Eat the fish. Gotta get your seafood in your diet, please. Now I can get that other P-switch, provided I don't lose the horse, which I have no intention of doing. So, you know. Why do you turn around for? Stupid horse, don't turn around. Okay, so now we can do the thing where we get the other thing. So now, okay. Underwater pokies, right? I'm totally in on this completely. I totally understand what you're trying to do here. I'll take Yoshi. Eat the button, please. Okay. Is this the secret exit? I would assume so. Boy, good thing I have the abilities of this horse, whose color I don't know. I don't know if it's yellow, or if it's blue, or if it's... gives a shit, or what, I don't know. I just don't know. God damn it, eat the plant, please. That's another shell, that's... fantastic. Don't want a shell, I'd like a key, preferably. Key and keyhole. On a personal level. Freak, alright. That's a guy I can't eat either, so he's kind of in the way, you know what I'm saying? Just saying, is all. Underwater cacti, gotta love it. There we go. Awesome. Now I got options. So I think next time we're gonna go up here to Logjammer Jog. Sokoban Solver, he's another familiar name. We'll take a look at that next time though. Thanks for watching. We'll see you then.